Good morning, Alex. It's Gen Con Day 1, Thursday, August 4th. So we are in Hall D. Let me check out some of the stuff over here. Got like some Greek Greco statues over here. I like this play area. This looks really, really cool. Looks like Mayan, Aztec, possibly. Maybe even cyberpunk. Who knows? I guess maybe more metal. I think it looks all metal. This here is jungle warfare area. This is awesome. Giant ship there. Base. Mars. Got some things over here to check out, dude. Look at this. Trying to get used to this gimbal and figure out how it all works. Yeah. Check out this huge Avalon Hill Hero Quest. Alright, food. Display, that's probably a better term. I think it's awesome. Get a picture of me holding this sword. Here. Everyone can be the barbarian in this footage here. That's awesome. You go over here, you hold it. Be the barbarian with the broad soul.
I'd actually have to be a barbarian.
Okay. Alright.
I'm not built for it.
I'm gonna take some videos of this over here with HeroQuest. There's the Return of the Witch Lord, which I have. A little bit. They got the Keller's Keep here. Coming soon, this is the Mage of the Mirror. Pictures look amazing. And the Commander of the Guard, Guardian Knight. This one's selling one of these on Walmart for like 150 bucks or something. Rogue Heir of Le Throne. Pre-orders now, $15. Not bad. Frozen Horror, I just ordered on Amazon to be delivered, so I don't have to worry about it here. We got HeroScape, Age of Annihilation, coming soon. Look at this massive dragon here. We haven't seen HeroScape in years as far as like new products. And then here's the new announced Dungeons and Dragons, the Yawning Portal game. There's a lot of things here. Artwork's kind of a cartoony-ish. This site looks like more of a kid's game. Sure, so I don't know if that's something that's up my alley or not. We have the new Risk, Shadow Forces, and we have the new Betrayal. What did you see that you were...
So, this is...
A new expansion coming soon?
I think it's an expansion.
Looks like it.
Yeah, but they have like an exhibit for showing the character.
Yeah.
So on it, I got the very bottom that says Curse Werewolf.
Huh.
So that's interesting.
I like the way they redid these player boards or whatever. You can keep track of a lot easier about damaging pieces. Nice. Interesting little game here. Corridor. We have an on the palm of your hand. We've seen this one on the preview list. We didn't put it on our list, but it was on the BGG preview in Dinner in Paris. Icky. Game of Edo Artisans. Nice. Like a family of meeples. Nice. Thank you.
Yeah, cool.
Okay.